Lucille Ball, the television pioneer who brought laughter to generations of fans with her clowning in I Love Lucy. She died today at the age of 77 of a ruptured blood vessel in a Los Angeles hospital where just last week she had undergone emergency heart surgery.
NBC. I think Lucy and Desi were so intertwined emotionally, their life, their professional life, and their private life. It was hard for either one of them to give up the other completely. And I doubt if they did.
He would sit with me and cry. He actually cried sometimes in talking about how much he loved her and how terrible it was that they were divorced. And he loved her to his dying day.
When she talked about your daddy, when he was no longer coming to the house, she cried. And she would say, that was the love of my life, but I couldn't take it anymore.
I love Lucy. I love Lucy, and she loves me. We're as happy as two can be. We have our quarrels, but then, oh, how will love making up again? Lucy kisses like no one can. She's my missus and I'm her man. And life is heaven, you see.
Lucille Ball and Desi Arnaz will be back next week.